person is in the hospital after being stabbed near Columbus Metropolitan Library's Northside branch. Happened just after 11 o'clock last night on North High Street near McMillan Avenue. Police tell us the victim was taken to the hospital in critical condition but is expected to survive. There is no suspect information at this time.